Hi everyone, this is my intro vlog, Beth, Silver Screen Girl, asked a while back for each of us to do an intro vlog. Even though we've been here for quite a while, we truly have not told a lot about ourselves. There's a lot of things that I want to tell y'all that y'all don't know about me, and one thing my family doesn't even know. My name is Daryl Lynn. Most people around here know me as Dee. I have two children, Norman and Angela. Norman is engaged to Katie, which is a wonderful girl. And Angela is married to Joseph, and he is an awesome son-in-law. My daughter is pregnant. She got married on March 27th and apparently got pregnant on her honeymoon. So she is due on her birthday, which is January the 5th. And I am very excited about the prospect of a grandchild. I have given birth to one other child. My name is Jessica Lynn. She is just as important to me as Norman and Angela. My brother and my sister-in-law had been trying to conceive for many, many, many years, and I carried their child for them, which is Jessica Lynn. She's 16. She's beautiful. She's brilliant, and I think that's the best thing I had ever done in my life. Although adoption is very hard. It's hard till today. It's difficult. My oldest son's name was Jason Hunter. He passed away as a baby of sudden infant death syndrome. So just as a little side note, don't sleep with your kids. It's dangerous. I had jotted a few notes down, so that's what I'm looking down at. Enjoy crocheting. I've crocheted since I was probably about 12 years old, but never seriously until as an adult. I like to swim. I love to learn pretty much anything. I like taking care of my animals. I have 8 dogs and 2 cats, which are Closet and Tigger. Which y'all seen Tigger, and you've seen Tink and TT. My other 6 dogs are pretty much outdoor dogs. They're Shelties and pretty much mutts in general, but they're wonderful fur babies. And they mostly have come out of abusive situations, such as TT, which is Petunia. She was a Katrina dog. She came from Hurricane Katrina, and we got her right after Katrina. So they've all been in their little situations. One of which we got was Tori, and she was pregnant when we got her. So her puppy was Sugar, so we also have her puppy. They're Shelties. Let's see. I love reality TV shows. I think that comes from the nosy nature. I'm pretty nosy. My favorite singers of all time are Patsy Cline and Amy Winehouse. Although I love all types of music, from Mozart to rap, I really enjoy music. I don't like the hardcore rap, but I think they call it death metal. I don't like that either. Let's see. I'm Wiccan. I don't mention that to many people because Wicca is very misunderstood by most people in society. And that's something that my family really doesn't know. They might suspect, but I don't think they know. But most people don't understand it. Therefore, I just keep my mouth shut. Ignorance is bliss. most of you know Rochelle, and I've never spoke about anything pretty much but Rochelle, but I am married. I've been married since 1995 to Terry. I was with Rochelle for 15 years and Terry for 15 years. We all lived in the same house. Rochelle and I decided to part ways a few months back. It's pretty tough. We tried to be friends, but in the recent past, I would say the last week or so, it's not working out. Sometimes I think it's better to be strangers than friends when you've been in a relationship. It doesn't always work out to be friends, and I think that's what this is going to be. There's too much water under the bridge that neither of us can get over. So, yeah. I think we're better off just parting ways. Which means she really needs to move out of my sister's house. Yeah. Anyway. I am actually incredibly shy when it comes to groups of four or more. I'm very subdued, very quiet. I don't speak my mind too much. Now when there's injustice, I'll speak up. I don't care how many people there are. But, I don't, I hate that word, and I'm always using it. Well, it's not really a word, but I hate that. But, I do have a hard time with large groups, which I know is odd that I, do YouTube vlogs, but it's different. I'm talking to my webcam, you know? And then pretty much it's one-on-one because one person's watching the video at a time and they're, you know, discussing back and forth with me. It's not a whole group talking to me at the same time. So, yeah. I think that's about it. There was something else I was going to say that I didn't jot down. For the life of me, I cannot remember. No, I don't think I jotted it down. I'm going to look, though. You know, I didn't jot it down. Hey. No, I've made a lot of friends here on YouTube, and YouTube has been truly amazing for me because I'm a homebody. I don't get out much. I don't have many real-life friends because, quite frankly, I can't tolerate real-life friends. I have a very, I'm very outspoken, and I don't do well on a weekly basis with people, you know. People come into my house all the time. I don't really care for that. I prefer to be left alone. I like to be just me and my family. I don't like to be, I guess you would say responsible for a friendship where you're constantly going places with the person, what have you. And truthfully, I have four sisters, so that's enough friends to keep up with, don't you think? Anyway, I guess that's about it. Hopefully this didn't totally make no sense whatsoever because I am truly tired and I have tried this, let's see, three times, and I've probably left a lot that I wanted to say out, but that's all good. Anyway, I'm at 9 minutes and 10 seconds, so I better go. Anyway, love you all, and last but not least, thank you from the bottom of my heart to each and every one of my subscribers, new and old. I truly appreciate each and every one of you. Bye. Now to get to the stop button.